Heyo, welcome back to Metal Gear Solid. We're gonna crawl up on this guy, sleeping, taking a couple Z's.
Give him a little kiss.
Yep. There we go.
Nice.
And then we're gonna get up for no reason. Okay. And then lock ourselves from crouching.
Whee! What are you doing? Okay.
I'm trying. Oh, come on! Alright, whatever. Whatever.
Alright, let's just get off this mountain. It's kind of,
Alright, now are there two guys here? Well, whatever. Sup, bro? You didn't hear that. I love the sound it makes—the little dinky.
Yeah, it sounds like a. Sound. It sounds like a.
It
valve.
Sounds like yeah. All right, let's see that.
Drop that guy off the cliff.
That could be fun. Ooh, I see secrets in between those two rocks. I swear there was another guy here. I guarantee you there's another man here. I am positively, unequivocally sure that there is another man.
Off the cliff. Off the
Where
cliff.
Is that?
What? The it's, cliff?
No, the sonar just like bing, and it was like off the cliff.
Maybe it was a bat.
Maybe. I want to try to interrogate some guy that's, if there's any left.
Aw, serum. Oh yeah, bullets.
Oh, cool, sniper bullets. Good, need those.
Yeah, you haven't interrogated someone in a while. Oh, God. Oh, it's a scorpion.
I can throw that at people.
Ooh.
Come, friend. You will come in handy. Scorpion.
Cool. All
right. I guess we're clear. I guess we can do... Oh, no!
What? Oh, the rocket.
Oh, they're starting to wake up. Oh, they're starting to wake up. All right, we should probably get out of here.
Back to sleep with you.
Good, go.
Don't you hum me.
Shh. There's nothing to see here. All right, I think they're all gonna start waking up.
Better drop them off the cliff.
We gotta drop off the cliff fast.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Let's go, buddy.
Hurry.
Come on.
Let's go.
Come on, buddy. Yeah.
Goodbye. That was fun. Ooh.
What? Nice catch.
Oh yeah. Got it. Woo. Mountain inside. No, mountain side. Oh, God, Phil. I need to go to sleep.
Isn't it interesting how they just put frogs in the game and they kind of just expect everyone playing it to just shoot them, like, instinctively?
Yeah. I think that's honestly, like...
Gaming in a nutshell.
Yeah, that's like... Yeah, if, like, something seems out of place, just shoot it.
Like, I'm just so, like, you know...
The natural tendency is to shoot things.
Yeah.
Like animals sniff things. Video game players shoot them.
Is that a vulture? What? Jeez.
Stop. Don't.
Scorpion.
Don't.
Scorpion.
You're right. Let's do it. Scorpion! I must avenge my family and clan. Scorpion. Emperor Scorpion.
Ooh.
Nice. This guy's gonna get a bad day. The Emperor's new Scorpion.
Ah!
And keep walking, buddy. Hi-ya!
Huh?
Just in case he tries anything funny. Bite him. Bite him. Oh, he's poisoned.
Yeah. Now what?
I don't know. Is he gonna die?
I don't know. Let's just keep watching him.
Oh, God. No. No, don't come this way. Don't come this way.
Oh, man.
I warned you, you piece of shit. I got an achievement for that, though.
Hey.
So, everybody looking for a...
Ooh. Eat him.
All right.
Oh, nice.
Don't they wait for him to decompose?
No, shut up.
Another scorpion. I love how you just trank a scorpion. I love how every animal takes the same amount of tranquilizer.
I love how that human being is being eaten alive right now.
Yep. Keep up the good work.
Ah!
You can be set free. You did your job. Oh god, there's probably a lot of shit here. Alright. Yeah, see, look at that snow. Look at that. I can't wait to fight someone at the top of a mountain.
Mmm. Like Dragons?
Yeah. I fight the dragons. The giant. Okay, this looks like an convenient tunnel. Do I go to Dark Tunnel 1 or Dark Tunnel 2?
It's like a perfect hexagon.
It's perfectly snake-sized.
Yeah.
Perfectly secret agent-sized.
Please enter me. Secret agents, welcome.
Hmm. Ah, more sniper rifle bullets.
Oh, this is where we keep all the ammo. Well, where's your armory? Oh, it's over.
It's in the rocks.
In the rocks, dude. In the rocks?
I'll take that. I guess not. Oh, I didn't do that. I need that. God, I am so full.
No, you're not. You're, like, halfway hungry.
I mean, I'm full of equipment.
Oh. Well, speaking of, you should eat some food.
I'll do it later.
Okay.
Don't worry about it. We'll be A-okay. Nothing unusual here. Is that guy still getting eaten? Yeah, he is.
Oh my god.
Oh god, that's
graphic.
Just don't look. Not my fault.
I can't.
Alright, I'm gonna eat something. I'm getting hungry.
Eat your perishables.
I'm gonna eat this scorpion. No. I'll have some of this guy.
Yeah. Delicious. That beard.
Pretty tasty. I'm gonna have this Russian ration to finish it off. I know it's gross, but it does something, so can't put it to waste.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure it's got some nutritional value.
Yeah.
Do you think a Russian ration comes with, like, vodka?
Yeah. That's the whole thing, honestly. It's frozen
vodka. That looks
can
like something
I capture
you can,
the vulture?
That looks
and
like something you could ride.
The vulture?
No, that thing.
Are you sure I can't ride the vulture?
Aw.
I wanted to take him with me. Alright, whatever. I bet I'll use that to shoot something later. Maybe. Yeah. Oh, apparently, when we destroyed that helicopter, it fixed, like, it made the game easier at some point.
Really?
Yeah, I've read in the comments. What the fuck? These make no sense! Look at this! Look! It's 1964!
Why does that not make sense?
Because, I don't understand why. It's like there's nothing else even remotely like this, right?
Bye.
Bye. Great.
From
he,
this
like,
angle, it looks
me.
Like a flying recliner.
Yeah, you're right. A flying lazy boy. You're absolutely right.
Surprised to see me, snake.
Can I tranquilize an arm?
Jeez.
I think I got him. It's just my imagination. That needle in my arm, just my imagination. Just my imagination. Nothing unusual here at all.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Jeez.
It was just an accident. Just a work-related incident.
We found signs of an intruder. We found signs that your crew is lazy as fuck and falls asleep while they're flying
weird hovercrafts that don't belong in this era.
Oh my god.
Alright. So stuff just got a little bit more intense. That's okay, because oh!
Hi!
So that's okay. Get the fuck down. Don't fucking do this to me, Snake. Get in the hole. Oh.
Ooh.
No! Okay, so.
Well, now we don't need to have the body.
That's new. Alright, let's just go. No time to mess around. Nothing's wrong. Is there another guy coming around here? I'm gonna go in this hole. Oh god. Oh man, I'm getting the willies.
Feeling a little claustrophobic.
Oh god, that bird scared me.
Intruder? Nonsense.
No way.
No, he's not. He's gone.
God, the worst part is not knowing where they are.
Shoot the vultures.
I just know as soon as I go around this corner. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
What are all those sounds?
What sounds?
There's one.
Ooh.
Motherfucker. Fudger. Oh, ooh,
ooh.
There's two.
Ha! What the hell? Excellent.
Oh! Wait. Oh god, wait.
Wait, hold on.
Who's that? Radio, call HQ.
Enough of your shit.
No, you ain't. Where are you? Alright. Fuck this shit. Enemy sighted on the bridge. There's no reason to send the reinforcements. I just gotta climb the summit.
They're gonna like come out of holes in the walls.
Oh no!
Oh boy.
It's fine. Look. We're A-OK.
Nothing's gonna happen.
Where are they even?
Oh god.
Oh, hello.
Oh, there's one.
Sup?
Dude, right. That guy wasn't even a soldier. That guy was like a land surveyor.
Man, those things sure do blow up. Okay, hold on. Check this one out. All right.
Huh? Ow.
All right. Huh? What was that? Oh.
Oh.
What was that noise?
Oh, there's another drone to your left.
I see him.
Huh?
That? Where'd he go? Oh. Please.
My god, pet.
Oh god, man.
Stealth.
Dude, did you see how fucking good I stealth that right now? How would you not see me? Are you blind?
I see him. Damn. That guy's got a pretty badass setup.
Please stop. Alright, I'm good. I am A-okay.
Alright, jump down.
Oh, hello.
Oh, wait, can you jump on top of him?
It's interrogation time.
Jump on top of him.
I'm afraid that I'm gonna... Alright, let's do it.
No.
Well, it won't let me.
Can really?
I just wanna fall. I just wanna drop.
Yeah,
I just
wanna drop down. Heh! What's up?
Speak. Tell me your secrets.
Just up ahead.
Yes? Answer. Speak. What's up ahead?
Damn it.
What damn it?
You're not giving me anything to work with.
There's more of us.
Oh, yeah? Well, too late for you.
Can you rough him up? Oh, never mind.
Yeah, I roughed him up, all right.
Oh, boy.
Oh, man. God, it is like the Phantom Menace up in here. This is what the Phantom Menace looked like, right?
If you hold it down enough, does Snake scream? Oh my god.
Whoa!
This game is amazing.
Alright,
get off this cliff. I've had enough of this place.
Alright, let me just cure myself of this burn. No problem. I got some ointment in that cave. Bandage? Perfect.
I found some ointment laying around in a cave, so I'm just gonna throw that on my skin. Yeah. You know the cave ointment.
Perfect, a bunker.
Perfect filled with what? RPG.
Oh man,
new stealth weapon.
Hold on, grenade. That thing looks like it's gonna explode, so I'm just gonna blow it up now. All right, time to do something I'm gonna regret. All right, let's see now. I'll take out the Sig spray.
Okay.
RPG-7.
There you go.
Flawless plan. Don't see how this can go wrong. See ya, bro. Ha! Disintegrated.
All right. Good deal.
I'm getting so twisted up right now. All right, I'm just going.
Yep.
Oh, jeez. All right, I'm just gonna shoot this one. RPG-7.
You must have really put a dent into their profit today. Like, how many of those freaking drones did you destroy?
Ha! I don't know, man. They made a bad move.
Also, can you get in that thing, that turret?
I guess.
I don't think you can, but just give me some peace of mind.
Let's do it.
Press the action button.
Oh! Wow. Yes!
Shoot the drones.
Woo! Oh, now this is more my speed. Oh, enemy! Enemy on our six!
Stealth.
Woo! Stealth! Stealth! Stealth!
Stealth those birds.
Stealth! Get stealthed! Stealth him! He's too stealthy! We have to retreat!
Stealth.
Oh god, yes. This is like my dream come true. I can't even shoot that bird. I disintegrated it! It's gone!
Alright, Pat, let's get out of this area. Let's go. I've had enough of you shooting bitches.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's just make sure everything's clear. Where's that guy shooting me?
From.
Where is the man who is shooting me? Oh, it's a vulture.
I thought it was the end.
Ring! Oh, there he is. Hey, bud.
Oh, God!
Alright. Time to peace out. There's still more buildings to search, though. Alright, it's fine. We'll go through here.
Nice.
Good, good, good. I need these things. Alright, let me just fix all my wounds. Here. Suffering from a burn, no problem. I'll just shrug that off. Look at that.
Beautiful.
Good as new. Perfectly fine.
Imagine smelling snake's boots right now.
I got all these buildings, right? Yeah, I went in all these. Okay, cool. Making good time. Alright, good. I'd just give that an A+. A+
yeah,
run
me too.
Through.
I'd give that like an A+3.
Yep. Oh, good. Ooh.
What's a Russian Hind doing here?
Alright.
You're good, just start picking them off.
You're right. This is HQ. I'm really scared. What the fuck?
Oh boy.
You know what?
What? You're gonna go hide in the porta potty? I was just thinking the same thing.
God damn.
Huh?
Nothing.
Shoot the pilot of the helicopter, please.
Oh god, I do want to blow up some helicopters.
Next time it comes around, just pop one into the wings.
Do you think I could snipe the pilot?
Yeah.
Huh. We could try that.
I always wanted to try that. Not snipe the pilot, you know, but I mean like all this experience talk about with planes, but I don't think the driver would really appreciate if I walked in with like, you know.
Like the mushiest sentence ever.
Yeah.
The driver would really appreciate it. That is just asking to be... Yeah, like, come on. come on. You don't program that and expect people not to do that.
Right now, they're at the camp, like, oh, finally, someone took that balloon down.
Finally, someone shot that barrel. All right. Let's check out the secret... Oh, baby. Nailed it.
Nice.
Down there. Alright, I like these little bunkers. These little safe bunkers. Grenade. Cool, useless. Alright, let's go.
I feel safe when you're down here.
I do too.
Oh, I don't feel safe anymore.
It's alright, we'll be safe. I destroyed one of you. I destroyed one of your brethren.
Who's next?
Who is next? Oh no, that guy.
Give me a brief update on what exactly we're doing right now.
We're climbing to the top of the mountain to rendezvous with Eva, right?
Why does she have to rendezvous at the hardest place to reach?
Because, you know...
Like, why wouldn't you say, alright, rendezvous in the forest outside of the end's life?
We'll rendezvous at Subway.
Exactly.
I don't want to go there yet. I want to explore more. Alright. I'm going to put on my motion D.
Cool.
There's a guy over there. There's a dude in that place that I hardly realized.
Throw a grenade at him.
Sup, bro?
Throw a grenade at the next guy.
Oh, God.
Yeah, there's a bro up there.
Nothing.
Huh?
Where could he be? Nothing over here.
Shoot the pilot.
I don't have time to shoot the pilot.
No, I think you can. That would make sense.
Hold on. What the hell was that?
This is such a caring group.
Oh,
of,
don't wake them up. Don't do it yet.
They're all just a bunch of interns.
Wake up.
Huh? Huh? What's that toy? It sounds like a bunch of bullets whizzing past.
Yeah,
no!
And he's still awake.
What's wrong?
It needed to be done. Alright, let's go. One of the pilots are like, what the fuck's going down there?
You see an explosion?
Just shooting barrels again.
Yeah, it's about time that barrel was exploded.
Alright. Let's find a guard masturbating. Nope. Ooh, but I see a
big
box.
What'd you get?
Ooh, Claymore, you want to take a guess?
I bet it's a grenade launcher.
Let's see. Ha! Huh. Oh, it's just RPG bullets.
Aha! Uh-huh,
it's RPG
right.
Bullets. Alright. Got some of my Hollow Point RPGs.
Cool.
There's not a guy in there.
Look, it's
it?
President John Henry Eden. Meow.
John Henry Eden. I'm honestly tempted to just shoot one of those things with a RPG.
You should get in the one of the turrets and then shoot the helicopter when it comes back around.
That could be a fun idea.
Yes, it is a fun idea, because I thought of it myself.
Okay. Oh, good. Ooh! Look at this.
Oh, hey!
This is perfectly spy-sized. This is just another way for me to get in here.
Insert spy here.
Alright. I don't want to be here right now. What I want to be is outside, going through those houses. So I just destroy their entire cargo.
Who's they? What is their cargo? What exactly are these people doing up here?
The Russians, with their plans of nuclear domination and whatever.
Oh, so that's what they're doing right now? They're just trying to dominate the world?
Oh yeah, the Russians.
Oh, you know the Russians.
Those crazy Russians.
Alright, I'm pretty clear, get in a turret, and then when the helicopter comes by, go...
When did I kill that guy? Alright, whatever.
Hurry up, it's coming. Hurry up.
I know, hold on. I just want
to... Oh, you goofed.
That looks like... Alright, so I'm gonna... That's my exit, right?
Yeah.
Let me just make sure. Let me confirm if I walk this way. Cutscene bars will appear, and that is indeed an exit.
Sure.
Here it is.
There it goes.
Alright, there we go. Okay, cool. So. Let's see what we can do here. Well, I can't climb that. Oh, but I can climb this. There we go. I want to shoot that really quick. Because that I'm scared of that being so close to me. So I'm just gonna take care of that.
Nice.
Sweet. Just totally. Well, I can't shoot down choppers on an empty stomach. I need some instant noodles.
Want some more?
Oh, some more! Fuels my rage to kill! Alright, let's do this.
Fuck you, helicopter.
Nah, let's wait.
Okay.
Next one. See what comes.
Nah, shoot it. Shoot it!
Just look, that's the last peaceful copper.
Oh.
Chopper, that ghost. Copper.
Oh.
Alright, next one, here it comes. Here it comes. Oh man, these choppers. Oh man, I'm so excited. Where is it?
The next chopper to arrive on track 2
will be delayed for 6 hours. Where is it? Goodbye!
You commence nothing.
Woo!
Very nice.
Oh, gosh. Oh. Blow up. Blow up, do it. Oh, God.
Ooh.
See ya.
What?
Just shake it off. All right, I'm out of here. See ya.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God, please move faster.
Come on!
Tell me, Snakes, the door's locked. You'll have to shoot down all these choppers.
Eva is a KGB spy placed in group.
Okay.
Can't be seen by the enemy making direct contact.
Oh great, okay. So I have to lose these choppers.
By the enemy. Don't expect Eva to come out to meet you.
Alright.
Make sure it's normal phase before you attempt to make contact with Eva.
Normal phase, got it.
So all yeah, right. Kill all the helicopters.
There we go. Look, it's like where'd I go? Yeah, that's right. Alright, so we just wait 90 seconds. This chopper's totally not gonna see me. Whose footprints are these? Alright, see a chopper? Took down two choppers, not too shabby if I do say so myself.
Yeah, pretty cool.
That's pretty good. How much money do you think that was?
Between that and a couple billion. Drones that you were shooting before, like the, I think you probably...
Dude, I'm gonna bankrupt these guys.
Yeah, you probably caused them like, I'd say like 800. Oh my god.
You got an elbow.
You're out of...
Okay. Wait, oh.
Patrol here. There's absolutely nothing going on. Hold on. No one needs to see this.
Yeah. It's depressing. They don't need to see that shit.
He needs a proper burial. Yeah. In his corner.
Much better.
Look at that.
pictures of kids.
Alright.
What about now? Can you go in the door now?
No, it has to be normal phase.
We just need to kill 80 seconds.
I can make a new dance. Oh, wait. Hold on, wait. I can make a dance move. Ready?
Alright, so for this next one, you're gonna wanna put your back up against the wall.
Hold on, wait. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun.
Oh my god, there's only 55 seconds left.
Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, I'm so itchy. I can't reach this part of my back. My arms aren't long enough.
Your snake's thighs must be like rocks.
I like to think when I take my back off the wall, like my shirt's gone. Just grind it off. Starting some friction. Bum bum bum. There's gotta be something interesting I could do. Smoke maybe? Oh. There you go.
There you go. I equipped your cigar too if you wanted to smoke.
Well, I can't have this and the cigar.
Yeah, no, I took the cigar just because I was craving one.
I can make it talk. Hello.
I am a gator, not a human being.
Ha. Sup. It's me. The crocodile.
Your friend said you were an alligator.
No! I'm a crocodile. They were wrong. Alright. Only 10 more seconds of this agony.
I can't.
Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. First.
What?
I gotta make sure I'm dressed to impress.
But how do you know this camera's out here is gonna work for the... Oh, alright, just run the poop one. There you go.
And then... Good. I gotta impress Eva with my new looks. Woo! Alright, let's go.
Alright, crest Perfect. Number G Mountain Top.
Yo, Eva!
Oh, this is where you're supposed to be.
Yeah, cool.
Cutscene.
Perfect.
Okay, shit.
Good one. That was good one. Freak. God, Eva's gonna be so impressed with my looks.
She's gonna be like, oh, I didn't expect someone...
Oh, she's naked again.
So beautiful.
Oh, she's all scarred, too. Poor girl.
You know what that's from?
What? Oh, that was quick. From her bondage?
You look like you could use some rest.
I don't know. You look like you can use some clothes.
It's just that playing these two roles hasn't left me much time to sleep.
Where you look at your boobs? No. Where'd you get those cut? The colonel. Oh, God.
If he knew, I'd be dead already. Oh. No, this is his hobby.
What?
He's a sadist.
Does he not know that she's Sokolov's wife?
He's scum.
I don't know.
Because it's fucking obvious as hell. Don't touch her. Don't do it.
Creep.
Does it look that strange to you?
No. I'm the same way. Scars all over.
I can't take him seriously.
No, they're
with
all
that
my penis. kidney surgery. Got my appendix removed.
It's older than that. Code breaking is a desk job. Where'd you get this kind of scar?
You really want to know?
Appendicitis. Oh, secrets.
Girl's gotta have some secrets, you know.
I am such. Why?
You're so beautiful.
But enough about that. You've got to get going. The phase two trial of the Shagglehot is about to start.
Oh, the Shagglehot.
I remember the Shagglehot.
Yeah. Is that Metal Gear's dad?
His forces are on their way here.
The Colonel is gathering his troops. I thought Metal Gear was adopted.
If we don't get a move on, the security will be even tighter than it is now.
Even tighter? It's pretty tight right now. I kind of blew up their whole base.
It unlocks the door to the underground tunnel.
Yay!
Once Woo. You're in there, you can follow the tunnel to get inside Groznygrad.
Yay. Groznygrad.
And take this too.
Ooh, some snacks.
Oh, that was delicious.
What is it?
The food of the future.
Ooh. Food of the future.
For the space age.
Space age?
It's good to eat some real food once in a while.
Real food?
It's not real food. It's space age food. Hey.
I'll bet if I could.
Yeah, you bet I would.
You're a married woman.
Can't
have some decency.
Yeah, come on. Eva. Jeez.
Do you know where exactly?
He's in the heart.
Here it comes.
The weapons lab.
Ooh, this looks like a missile place.
Oh, this is the part where you fly airplanes.
East wing, houses the research facility.
Mm-hmm.
Then there's the main wing.
Main wing, weapons are assembled.
Got it.
Oh,
okay.
That's where the Shagglehog is.
Shagglehog, got it.
Shagglehog. West keep calling wing. It Shagglehog.
Shagglehog.
Passengers of the main wing. Alright, so I gotta go to the west.
To get in, you'll have to enter the main wing from
Great.
The east wing. Great. Go through the passageway on the second floor of the main wing.
Second floor of the main got wing. Got it. Okay, west wing, weapons lab. Got it.
Alright.
Okay.
There's just one problem.
What?
Not again.
The west wing is
place is full of bears.
You need to be colonel class to get in.
Colonel class.
Colonel class.
Look at this photograph.
Rex.
Major E5 ride or something.
How do I do that?
You know, break into his house and steal his clothes.
I'll disguise as him.
Steal his clothes.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Behind, they won't know the difference. Your face might be a problem, so you just have to figure something out.
Is that...
I wonder what obvious solution we could use.
Is that him, or is that me?
No, that's...
In the mask.
What? Oh, you think it, like, jumped forward?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Like,
when
Tarantino
was the last time
does?
Metal Gear ever did that?
So I happen to have a mask that looks exactly like this colonel that's in this base.
Out of there. Command said you're supposed to have something ready for me.
Okay.
And I do.
What is it?
There's a lake 30 miles north of here.
Oh, great.
I hit a wig there.
Ooh.
Wig.
It's but your hair looks fine.
Ground effect vehicle.
Oh, I thought it was a wig.
Ground effect vehicle. I can't fly one of those.
Oh, shut it's up. Okay. He's so moody. I can't fly one of those.
Taking off from a lake is trickier than it looks.
It is.
It's not like riding a motorcycle. You've got to be more delicate.
Yeah.
You've seen how good I am with the bike, right?
Yeah, I saw you uppercut Ocelot with that thing. Look at that. You got dirt on your boots. How can you be expected to fly a helicopter with dirt on your boots?
I'll hit the Groznygrad.
Can't even keep your boots clean. How can I trust you? Why did that matter?
I wanted to ask you.
Are you seeing anybody?
What's the story between you and the boss?
Ooh. It's my mom.
She was like a mother.
Oh.
And my master.
Hey, cool. Called it.
Yep.
And your lover?
Oh,
ooh.
Ew.
Went deeper than that.
Ooh, yeah, it did.
Half of me belongs to the boss. No, nothing like that.
Ooh.
Does it have to be one or the other? Love or hate?
I'm totally ambivalent towards her.
Between a man and a woman?
Stop. Just stop.
You bet.
I'm not good with girls. I'm really nervous.
I'm really uncomfortable right now.
Point.
And you think you can kill her now?
Why are you looking deep into my eyes? Do you want?
That's your mission, isn't it?
What about her husband?
Assassinating the boss. She's being very devil on my shoulder right now.
Yeah.
I'm not liking it.
Make out with me.
This is so ridiculous that I'm wearing.
Someone special?
I've never been interested in other people's lives.
That's right.
You were interested in the boss.
Well, you know.
She was different.
Really? How do you feel about me?
I mean, pretty hot.
Me? I can fall in love if it's part of the mission.
I don't trust her. I don't trust her at all.
Stop. She's like...
I feel like she's just trying to use Snake to get what she wants.
Don't.
Snake?
What are you doing? She's like nibbling.
He knows that this woman is not his true love.
So unlovable. She just keeps going.
Yeah.
So she's like, are you okay?
This is uncomfortable.
Am I going
this
too fast? Weird.
What's wrong? I don't want to.
She's just like sad while this woman is just making out with him.
Oh, hey, a suitcase.
This is weird. I'm getting weird vibes.
Yeah, me too. I don't trust this girl.
Alright, will you... Alright. Let's see. Tell me that's the end. Because I really need to end this episode. Oh, yeah. Well, let's transport our way over there.
Okay.
Oh, cool. It's just over this path.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Didn't expect that.
Take care of yourself. I will.
Oh, thanks.
You should probably cover yourself up. We're at a summit. It's pretty chilly.
Are you going to be okay?
Not sure.
Mm-hmm.
They're not stupid, and they know there's a spy.
Mm-hmm.
There's no way you could have got.
And I also look exactly like Sokolov's wife. Hopefully, they won't catch on.
Stealth. Stealth.
Hopefully, I won't. As long as I don't do anything suspicious, then there's no reason I should blow my cover. Ugh. Oh god, I'm so glad I chose this costume. This is a great idea.
Yeah, I wish you were naked, but it works. Ooh,
you're drifting. Too fast, too furious.
She's ridiculous. Cars.
Huh. Alright, so I gotta go to the east wing, second floor of the main wing. Beat the shit out. Oh god, Volgan. God, look at him. She's like, oh, fuck Snake, I hate him. He killed
so
my lover.
Angry.
Yeah, fuck barrels. I hate them. Yeah, what, you talking to me, barrel? Huh?
Oh,
fuck
yeah.
That's yeah.
Right, bitch.
Peed himself. That's right. I sure can beat up an immoving target. Unmoving, immobile.
I showed that trash can who was boss.
Oh, blows up. Oh, God. Strike.
Ooh.
Oh, my God. It's
the DARPA chief.
No. He killed what's his face?
It's the DARPA chief.
No, that's the
colonel.
Oh.
Who was that?
That was the guy. That was the I forgot his name, Grannon or something. The guy, the drunk guy. That gave us the code.
Oh, rest in peace. I like that guy.
Aw. Dude, Volgan's a fuckface. I'm gonna kill him.
How do you know it was Volgan?
Because who else was it?
You don't have any proof.
What the hell is this? Oh, his boot chips.
Look at this. A transmitter? Exactly. Huh. Planted to keep someone informed of his location.
Maybe me, or someone else. Also, why are you a giant electric pole?
Pole? What do you mean?
Used by someone else.
Why does he have electricity? What?
This man.
Oh, he was bitten by an electric spider as a kid, and ever since then he's had electric powers.
He's bitten by an electric.
I don't approve of your methods.
Oh, Ocelot's getting frisky.
I don't need your approval.
Oh man.
I'm in command here.
Imagine if Spider-Man had the powers of a regular sized spider.
And that
like instead of being able to shoot massive amounts of web, he only shot like a little bit at a time.
What are you gonna do?
He just runs out.
Yeah.
The authorities.
He actually does run out.
Well yeah, I mean you can only produce so much in your body. It's like, you know, being transported by poop. You can only like make so much of it.
Jeez. We must root out spies wherever they hide.
He's right, he's got a point.
It is kill or be killed. Potential threats must be weeded out.
I'm sorry. I'm not usually...
Feelings are a menace to the unity of our organization.
Oh, look at that.
Ooh!
Never done that shot before.
Yeah, that was a ballsy shot. Can only accomplish so I don't know who to focus on.
Make no mistake, there is a spy among us.
Ooh.
Suspicion on our own comrades.
The C3 explosives have been stolen.
Ooh.
You think it was the American?
No.
He's very... Phil just gestured. Pointed his finger.
Who?
Yeah, he's very gestury in this game. Oh my god, it's my lover slash mom slash ambivalent
slash
person.
Slash horse.
Where have you been?
It's Sokolov's wife, who's not Eva.
The fear and the end have
Wait, where did Eva come from? I'm confused.
Oh, I guess she... Okay, she's undercover as Sokolov's wife. That makes fucking sense.
Okay.
So they don't think she's... Oh, the
CIA dog.
They told him I killed the end.
That leaves only the Fury.
Ooh, yeah, and I'm killing too. Actually, you know what? I might non-lethally kill that guy.
Which one's the Fury?
I don't know. I'm guessing he's the anger. Good. Whatever.
What?
Fallen for him.
Yeah. I love him.
I'll take care of him.
Fear's dead.
What is he after?
Me.
Must be more than just Sokolov.
The Emperor is out to destroy the Shagahat and get its hands on your inheritance. The Philosopher's legacy.
What?
Impossible. Legacy.
I don't know what that is.
Kill me as well. Colonel, tighten the security on this place. He's coming here. I'm sure of it.
The boss looks like she's from like the 1800s.
I'm gonna get the Davy Crockett.
Get the- oh, that's the big bomb.
If I don't understand what something is, I'm just assuming it's a weapon at this
point.
It's
the big missile that he shot in the first episode.
There you go.
Remember that? The big nuclear bomb?
Mm-hmm. Filthy rata.
So, do you have anything tonight? Wanna see me play with my revolvers? I can juggle three of them, you know.
You like what you see? Come on, babe.
You smell like you've been in the jungle. You've got man on your breath.
Yeah, you'll do.
Right.
I can tell you're wearing perfume because I use my nose to smell it.
Mmm. Mmm. Like how she just walked into the scene too. Ooh. Don't do it. Don't do it, Ocelot.
Nice boots.
What about the boots? So they're scuffed.
Make sure you polish them up properly.
Yes. Dude, I fucking love this Ocelot. It's my favorite. I love this one.
He's such a little brat.
God, no, I love him. I just, like, he's so different, but he's just so endearingly terrible.
But he's so the same, you know?
Exactly.
Like, he still acts like a jerk off.
He's literally, he's just the, I like him. I like him. I wish he didn't grow up. I want him just the way he is. All right, it's 45 minutes.
All right, good episode.
All right, so next episode, I think we're going to be taking on this entire base. So we'll see you next time.
Hooray.
I like how there's flies around me.
Disgusting.
All right, see you guys later.
Bye.
Bye.